Hello there, Marty Ward here, your transformation strategist, noted author, dynamic speaker, and engaging trainer. It is happy 4th of July weekend. Yeah, and we have the freedom to be able to do and express ourselves here in America as we choose, to be all of who we are. We are given opportunities of education, of possibility of jobs, of fun, of joy, and it's up to us to live, to love, and to lead, open-hearted and in charge. And this weekend, let's celebrate by being ourselves. You celebrate being all of who you are, not hiding, not keeping that part of yourself hidden, but to really stand in your power. Own who you are. Let the world see who you are. Because the greatest risk is if we don't risk at all. I have a poem here by William Arthur Ward. Now, he's not a relative, although some of what he says, it sounds like he could have been. But he says, to laugh is to risk appearing a fool. To weep is to risk appearing sentimental. To reach out is to risk your true self. To place your ideas and dreams before the crowd is to risk losing love. To love is to risk not being loved in return. To live is to risk dying. To hope is to risk despair. To try is to risk failure. But the greatest hazard in life is to risk nothing. The one who risks nothing, does nothing, has nothing, and finally is nothing. He may avoid suffering and sorrow, but he simply cannot dream, feel, or change, feel, or love. He has forfeited freedom. The one who risks is free. I know, it's scary stuff when we're out there risking. And there are those possibilities of being hurt. And you know, when we spend our life protecting ourselves, when we try to keep ourselves hidden so that we won't get hurt, well, then we're suffering all day long. We're suffering every day. So risk, risk being you. Risk allowing yourself to be free. The greatest freedom of all is to be all of who you are. So delight this weekend. Have fun, enjoy, relax, have a good time. And all that time, really allow yourself to laugh, to giggle, to be real. To really allow yourself just to be all of who you are.